It's so sculptural.
Amare papers from Mexico.
Wow, it's all handmade. Look at this amazing sample book. Oh my gosh! So this is a little translucent. These are gampi papers and they are so thin. This is an Italian hand forged spatula. It's for applying and removing adhesive.